Assam Public Works, an NGO headed by Abhijeet Sarmah, the main petitioner in Supreme Court for updating National Register of Citizens in Assam, has moved the apex court again, this time seeking 100% re-verification of names included in the final draft of NRC. Abhijeet Sarmah elaborated the reasons in an exclusive interview.
On 19th of this month, we have filed a fresh application for a direction of 100% sample re-verifications of the draft NRC. In the draft NRC, there were illegal immigrants' name entered in the NRC. There was an official statement from then Morigaon District Deputy Commissioner Hemendas that 49 families where names were entered in the NRC. There was a detected foreigner Khairul Islam working in the Mikirvata NSK, and some examples we have given. And after that, till date, being a petitioner, we don't know what about the reports given by the state coordinator or not. And recently, two persons were arrested for bribing 10,000 rupees to enter their names. And there are lots of anomalies in the draft NRC. So looking towards a clear and fair NRC, we have requested as Honorable Supreme Court to give pass an order for a 100% re-verification in some of the districts like Dhubri, Gwalpara, Bongaigaon, Nalbari, Barpeta, Kamrup Rural, Kamrup Metro, Darang, Sunitpur, Lakhimpur, Golaghat, Hojai, Karimganj, Kachar, Hailakandi, Nogaon, Morigaon. In this way, we have requested the Honorable Court. And we hope that court will listen to us and give us justice in our application.
Mr. Sarmah has also urged the Supreme Court to direct the government for appointment of one border police superintendent for effective vigil against illegal entrants.
We have requested the Honorable Supreme Court to pass an order regarding the border police. See, the district administration, the SP, have to look about the administration, law and order, official works, everything. And including that, he is given a burden of the border SP also. So we are requesting the Honorable Supreme Court to pass an order regarding a separate border superintendent of police, so that the SP border can look after the matter nicely without any extra burden. So that if that type of extra SP border is given, then we think that in this infiltration problem can be solved.
Mr. Sarmah has also proposed that government should issue job cards to all stateless illegal migrants after publication of the final NRC list.
In a main petition, we have clearly written that whatever the numbers comes out from the NRC and after a clear voter list, we have suggested the government, state government, central government, also the court, that to give them job card. The only way, now see, there is no expedited TT, there is no such agreement with state government, central government and Bangladesh government. So we, unless and until such agreements may be done or not, but right at present, we request that whatever the number comes out, they should be given a job card. They can stay here, they can work, make them stateless citizen. That's one more thing. The important thing is, if they may be given job card, they may be detected as a stateless citizen. But again, there is a major problem is that the production system, the population control. So by the birth system should be controlled along with the job card and the stateless system.